We are following some breaking news. Just moments ago, we learned the identities of the two Fort Benning soldiers killed in North Georgia. We're told 2nd Lieutenant Evan Fitzgibbon and Staff Sergeant George Tabor died yesterday after being struck by a tree. This all happening while they were seeking shelter during a weather-induced training hold. Three other Ranger candidates were also injured. We have much more for you on our website, 11alive.com.